What is up, guys? Johnny Star playing another game of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Yeah, I'm using a different recorder right now. Unlike my previous videos, the first part was, you know, way too much of basking. The second part is like a little bit of basking, and now this is a third part. But if I see green, it means it's recording. But if you see red, it's not recording. But I'm not sure. So I'm using different recordings right now. I haven't figured out how to work the OBS, but yeah, one of my friends will help me out like in the future. But I'll get the OBS working. I heard OBS is pretty good.
Look around. There might be targets in the area you can use.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more.
Got that right. Oh, come on! No! Why did I do that for? Okay, so I had to switch your ribbon, okay.
Hey, grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too?
What other controller I'm using? Oh yeah, I'm using the Xbox One controller. I might get like a gamepad, you know, for certain games, since certain games don't work. I know LEGO games work.
Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Turn invisible! Hey, if you guys haven't checked out Best Fallen videos of LEGO movies, I'll put the playlists at the end of this video. Now you can check it out.
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's lab.
I'll do my best to do pre-play after I finish this game. And also just show you the Deadpool one, the one Venice haven't show it.
What took you so long?
Let me see how the cutscene works. Like, oh, sorry. I'll let the cutscenes talk. Grubbin, you gotta pay for that!
Clint, you shouldn't have. Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the Goblin will be with
us. Richard is supposed to play this game on PS4, but I decided to play it on Steam.
We need to find him and that cosmic brick.
But I do have it on PS4. I just never played it. But I beat the PS3 one a long time ago. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh, come on. What? Okay, I got the wrong color. I wasn't paying attention. Yellow, blue, Dang, these puzzles are confusing. There you go. I was told that not all games work in this recording. So I'm gonna have like two recordings. Oh, that's my friend Vettis, the one I'm talking about, the YouTuber. He was asking about the card stuff, like, I just bought like more Steam games. Just to let you know, not all controller works on Steam games. If it doesn't work, then I have no choice but, you know. Well, I'm not gonna record like every game, like all the games that I'm interested in doing playthroughs, showcasing. Come on. Yeah, he's an entertainer YouTuber, sorry. So like, on a future, yeah, you'll see me play with Vest, following with his friends, like, doing his channel, not through my channel.
Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
I'll be one of his channel.
Muscle power.
Okay, I can't get that because I don't have Hulk. I go do that through free play. Hey, why you keep shooting me? Aha! No! Darn you, Green Goblin! Take that.
Need a lift, guys?
Deadpool! That is favorite character.
Possible laboratory break-in confirmed.
Because he's Deadpool.
Explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to
that's his alter ego. With Venus transferred to Deadpool. If you see his previous video, I'll put that a link. Also, it was really funny. Like, Venus and Deadpool talk. That was like a Halloween one.
the cosmic brick, Goblin. Game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
Oh, I will.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Oh, great.
Triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
Can I just go there? No! What the? Oh, great. Okay, I had to turn visible. I see. Invisible Ribman! Invisible! Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Friend in neighborhoods! Spider-Man!
I'm sorry, but you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes.
No, I'm falling!
I'll be on my way shortly.
Hey, why do you look like you're sad?
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. This stinks.
Goblin. Tell me about it.
Brick, we'll have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Yeah. Alright, just save just to make sure. Sorry about the yawning. I'm kind of sleepy right now. Stuck.
Spider sense is tingling. Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Okay, I need the back room. The back window. Spider-Man, why in my way? What the? Guess I have to fight those then. Wait. Ah! Okay, I can't use that because, you know, I don't have the character. Okay, I just need to figure out how to do this. Great. I have to take care of them. Oh. Nah, I'm an idiot. I forgot to turn invisible. Says me.
What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
You got that right.
If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Time to choose Spider-Man. Okay, I don't know why I'm doing it wrong. There we go.
Power restored to... Caution advised.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Ah, come on! Time to fight. Like okay, door lock.
Coming out of the walls!
Of course they're going out of the walls. What do you expect? Thank you. Okay, that's one. Not to get the second one. Jamming time!
Because of the loud noise, it's alien symbiotes, all right.
Checkpoint. Who's there? Ah, it's Venom! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! It scares me! Holy crap!
Seems like the source of the problem.
Flame scared him off.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
Oh my god!
No.
Holy moly, he's scary. He looks scary, Valen. Valen.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you've brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well,
the guys.
We are.
He doesn't like you jamming, that's so funny. Take that.
We're going to save you till last, Spider-Man!
Yeah. Keep on trying.
Is that the best you can do? We're only just getting started.
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
Perfect.
leaving here alive.
Oh, yes, I am.
Spider sense is tingling.
Ah, he's down.
Goblin, come on!
Yeah, he got away. He ran away.
I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas, can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Yeah, I feel bad. I feel you, Spider-Man. I feel you. Alright, I just locked another achievement. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry so much about achievements on Steam. Although I am a achievement trophy hunter, but Steam's achievements are like, are different than Xbox. But I'm not gonna worry so much about achievements. Only if I feel like collecting it.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Coulson.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
The Silver Surfer's...
Latveria, that means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir, we'll get right on it.
That was sweet of you, Hulk. That is so awesome.
Why would someone break into the raft?
Anyway.
Get out ASAP.
Anyway, I'm actually gonna stop right here right now. Come back next time for more LEGO Marvel Superheroes. Yeah, and make sure you subscribe my channel, and then also subscribe Venice Fallen, and then check out his LEGO Marvel Superheroes on the playlist. I'll put down, you know. And also, yeah. Check out one of his latest videos. As always, and take care, and peace, and bye-bye.